K. Sibal made a lasting impression on The Voice with his exceptional audition showcasing her incredible voice. Her takes on pop songs are often soulful and sound more R&B than the originals. She has been featured in several promos. Her journey through the competition was marked by memorable renditions of classic hits and contemporary favorites, showcasing his impressive range and stage presence. In 2022, K starred in Pat Benatar and Neil Giraldo's Invincible, the musical, which was featured on the Late Show with James Corden. Her time in the group overlapped with American Idol alums Sophia James and Sarah Eisen. The combination of her dynamic performance and undeniable vocal skills left a lasting impression on both the judges and viewers alike. She also is a part of a female Filipino quartet called Girlhood and a trio that includes Sophia James called No Spare Change. She was a part of the UCLA Scattertones, an a cappella group that got third at the 2022 ICCAs. She was musical director and understudy for various roles in Spring Awakening at East West Players and a performer and vocal captain for The Tempest, an immersive experience at the Shakespeare Center of Los Angeles. Kay has one song on streaming sites Finally See. It's a song she wrote about the breakthrough people achieve after facing adversity. She performed the song as part of the Spring Sing in her third year at UCLA. Earlier this year, she also won a competition that allowed her to duet with Natalie Wyss, one of her inspirations. You can check out their performance of Quiet on Kay's YouTube channel. Her tone featuring a trembly vibrato and beautiful phrasing is easy on the ears.